All right, we live. Okay.
In his day,
We're gonna
Sokolov
head off
found
to somewhere else
Sokolov.
to find Sokolov.
He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets.
Bunch of walls of light, people getting burned as they go through them.
His buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversations shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kirin Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
I wonder if that lady ever made it onto that ship.
Expected. Very capable. Am I being dishonest? You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Atomir.
The dreams were strong. Oh.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomir. Thank you.
Hello. I'll take a lot of these.
Are still filled with visions, some of which I'd sooner forget.
It'll be helpful if you had a bunch of health potions. What the hell did that break? I know something fell. This. Notes. I don't know, maybe if I drink some of that tea, I can get better on it.
Megan must be up on deck.
I can go to sleep, try to heal myself. I think that would be very helpful. Let's go see Megan. Megan! Glorious Megan! One eye in one hand! Only good for a hedgehog. Where is she? Run. Whoa, what is this?
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
Ready. All right. Let's get underway.
All right, let's go.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
I'm gonna take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
I'm gonna try not to kill him. Bro, can I just... I'm never gonna catch a break in this game.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Nah, not this time.
I told her, if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it.
What if I can combine all these?
Coming tonight?
really didn't want that to happen.
Something. Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more of this.
Ever be in the fucking
no kids, no wife, neither. There was a girl once. She left.
I feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
I'm waiting for that damn thing. Awesome.
come through already.
Hush. We'll tip off the mark.
How long are you gonna wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble through?
Long as it takes. You wanna eat, right?
Maybe this ain't such a good spot for an ambush.
God, shaking people down. More blood flies this year. People just ain't walking the streets anymore.
Getting hard to make a decent living.
I wonder if I can jump on him. I could try running up on him and just killing her.
You've been living a soft life. I'll keep that nice scarf of yours.
No, you're not. I'm just gonna make it down to this black marker. I don't think it's there.
You're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve.
Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients. But I've heard he's not so easy to please. Welcome. You look like someone... I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light. The kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by.
Short blades, the good stuff. More than steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry garbage that wouldn't hold an inch, and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Drop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, the Witch Empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business, but if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Serve with discretion.
It's not too late for you, my love. If you will not resist the urge for vengeance.
You won't be sorry. Pleasure to do business. A deal well made.
Possible.
You want blueprints for better weaponry. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I hope you'll think of me again.
Standing hurts to sit.
I don't know if I can like go up there and talk to him or anything like that. I'm pretty sure I can't, but let's just find out if I can. If I decide I want to kill off him and his men. There we go.
I wonder why your face is covered, lady.
That's my business. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Paolo. In this part of town, everything's my business. And slumming rich kids should remember all that etiquette they learned. Maybe you need another lesson. Is that what you came down here for?
Beat it. This will be your only warning.
Well, of course it didn't happen the way I wanted it to. Hold on, I'm looking for something real quick. Hold on. All right. Doing this woman a favor.
He's gone. What happened?
And I just did the world a favor.
gentle.